गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू SINM ऑनलाइन स्कूल। डियर लर्नर्स, एवरीबॉडी हाउ आर यू? आई होप दैट यू आर प्रीटी वेल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन। फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग आई want to introduce myself. I am Muhammad Nizamuddin, assistant head teacher of Sharwat Ali Ibrahim Nur Mohammad High School, Boalkhali, Chattogram. Today I will discuss English first paper for class 9 and 10. You know that English first paper, has two part, seen and unseen passages and other writing part. Today I will discuss writing part later. My dear students, do you know how many kinds of a letter? Let us see. There are five kinds of a letter. Number one, private letter, business letter. Number three, official letters. Number four, special letters. Number five, public letters. Next slide, different parts of a letter. Number one, the heading or the place and date. Number two, the salutation or greetings. Number three, the body of the letter. Number four, subscription. Number five, signature. Number six, superscription. Let us we'll discuss a personal letter from informal letter. Dear students, a letter at the top of the page, we write down the date. Today I will discuss an informal letter. Dear Suman, I like to convey you my love at the beginning of the letter. I hope you well by the grace of Allah. Next slide. In your last letter, you wanted to know how I spent my summer vacation. I am writing so. You will be glad to know that I passed my summer vacation in my village so enjoyfully. Especially my mother's entertainment. She was almost restless to entertain me with different kinds of interesting foods, like we see that three kinds of pita. First one, pan pita, koli pita, and bapa pita, bapa puli. Next slide, we see the first picture. We can see panta ilish with mashed potato. Second picture, fried hilsha. Third picture, vegetable curry. Next slide, we can see four picture. I enjoyed catching fishes in the swamp. We can see some people catching fish in the pond. Next slide. Walking by the green fields, swimming in the pond. I also enjoyed picking mangoes from the tree and tasted in the orchard. How beautiful the blackberry to taste. Next slide. Actually, I was very excited in the village with all. I will never forget the summer vacation. I enjoyed with my mother, my brothers, and all the members of my house, as well as the fresh food and fruits. No more today. Convey my best regards to your parents. I shall waiting for you later. Next slide, evaluation. Suppose you are a showman, a student of Cambrian School and College. You stay in Cambrian Hostel, Dhaka. You went to your village home to spend summer vacation. Now write a letter to your friend Suman, who lives in the 123 by A.K. Ali Road, Khulna, about how you spent the summer vacation. Next slide, your homework. Suppose you are a showman, a student of Cambrian School and College. You went to your village home to spend summer vacation. Write the interesting places and things you saw around your village, like marshy land, ponds, rivers, trees, gardens, and so on, to write a short composition. Thank you so much. Okay. Every student, I hope that you should read attentively in your home, stay your home, and write down your homework. Okay. Goodbye, students.